hysterosalpingocontrast sonography, also known as HICOSI. HICOSI allows visualization of intratubal flow of echogenic contrast using B-mode sonography. It improves delineation of uterine cavity. So it is considered to be more accurate than SAS and HSG. EcoVis 200 is the contrast which is used for HICOSI. It is a milky suspension of D-galactose microparticles. But there is a limitation associated with it. There is rapid degradation of the contrast within 5 minutes. So that's why HICOSI involves long learning curve. This is the tubal evaluation in HICOSI, and the contrast in the right fallopian tube can be seen. In this image, we can see the bilateral corneal lens and the fallopian tubes. In this image, we can see the well delineated uterine cavity. Any polyp, any fundal, any septum can be seen easily if it is present when the HICOSI is used, because the contrast media delineates the uterine cavity very clearly. These are the fallopian tubes, and this is the contrast media spillage in the peritoneal cavity, which can be seen very easily. So HICOSI involves the advantages that it does not involve any radiation exposure, unlike HSG, and the delineation is better. The cavity evaluation can be done easily with the HICOSI, and it is a very small cost procedure. The cost involved is less, the time involved is less, no anesthesia risks are there. So these are some advantages of HICOSI. So where the proper availability is there, HICOSI can be used instead of HSG, which involves the radiation exposure, or hysteroscopy, which involves the anesthesia and all the complications involved with the surgical procedure. So it is a good method to evaluate the uterine cavity and the fallopian tubes. Thank you.